Simon Joe, pull yourself together!
No matter what, we're on your side.
Whichever side that is.
Let me tell you what happened, so you'll understand. Like all parallelograms, we could tilt, lean, and shift shape without ever changing the length of our sides. Only we could do it in mid-air. We became known as the Flying Parallinis and traveled from cybersight to cybersight, doing our tricks. We could stretch beyond anyone's wildest dreams and fold in a snap. We loved to show what parallelograms can do. Then one day, when we were practicing at the northern frontier, we heard a cry for help coming from atop Mount Way up there.
Help! Get me off of here!
We used our talent to save the cyborg. We didn't know who he was till we got him down.
Motherboard thought she could get rid of me, but thanks to you, I'll bring chaos to cyberspace instead.
Because we accidentally helped Hacker in his quest to take over cyberspace, we vowed never again to use our parallelogram power for anything.
But we need you to use that power to save our friend and keep Hacker from getting the NIC.
I made a promise. I can't help you.
Well, I can. I'm a Parallini too, you know, and I'm proud of it. I have the same talents as you, and I'll get all the little Parallinis to help me save Jackie. So are you with us or not?
It's time for the Flying Parallinis to fly again. And this time, in the name of good.
The Flying Parallinis must fly again to keep Hacker from creating more chaos.
But we promised we'd never tilt or lean, no matter what.
Mama, we have to save cyberspace.
TW, no. And you square up right now, young lady.
Everyone listen. If Hacker gets the network interface card, he'll be able to use his Transformatron and transform himself.
Into what?
Anything he wants!
But you can stop him. You just have to be who you are. The greatest acrobats in cyberspace.
With parallelogram power, you can save Jackie and cyberspace.
Well, if you put it that way, then I guess we have to help.
Time's running out, Motherboard. I want that NIC now. You have exactly 5 minutes to deliver the NIC.
Boss, look! The circus is coming!
Ooh, I love the circus! I love it!
The circus?
What are you clowns doing here?
We're with the show!
Digit!
You're with what show?
The Flying Parallinis! Remember us, Hacker? We rescued you! Right here at Mount Way up there!
Yes, so you did!
Now we have a new show starring the next generation of Parallinis!
Hey! Wanna see us perform?
No!
Oh, I do! And if you just let them perform, I'll be quiet.
All right! Anything to silence you! Let the show begin!
Ladies and gentlemen, I proudly present the Teeny Weeny Flying Parallinis!
Bravo! Awesome!
3 minutes, Motherboard.
Okay, guys, hit it!
Uh-oh! The stack's not high enough to reach the Jackster!
I know! If the Parallinis all tilt, they can reach higher! Everyone! 1, 2, 3, tilt!
Now stretch! Okay, let's go!
Ooh, Buzzy, look at that!
Wish I could tilt and lean like they do.
2 minutes, motherboard.
We're still not high enough.
Can you stretch anymore?
Stretch it out, gang.
Over here.
Jackie, come here.
1 minute, motherboard. Just one.
What do you think, Hacker?
I think the show's over. And time's up for you, too, motherboard.
Get the Earth Prod down.
She's gone.
Boss, over there.
Stop them.
Bye-bye, bad guy.
What are you waiting for? Get in the Rika and get her back!
Okay, boss, but there's one tiny problem.
What?
We can't get there!
You mean we're stuck up here?
You guys are awesome! Thanks for helping to save me.
And keeping Hacker from getting the NIC.
We're the ones who ought to thank you. You brought our family back together.
And made us proud to be parallinis again.
And now, finally, we can all have some fun. Yay!
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.